This is where we get tested. So rejoice to God Almighty for this animated contest of liberty.
Somebody disrespects us. They say, get that something on the field right now. Out. He's fired.
Tonight, I'm taking a knee for America.
President Trump's disapproval only seems to galvanize support for the protest, with public figures such as Stevie Wonder joining in. Meanwhile, questions are being asked about whether the walkout was planned in advance and the cost of using Air Force Two to fly to and from the game, which some estimate could have cost up to $200,000. Andrew Plant, BBC